With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey. We have another day of warm temperatures and very low rain chances. We had just a couple of pockets of storms on the 4th of July, and we'll do that again today, which of course means plenty of time for those temperatures to climb in our inland areas. Now, our sea breeze will get going around the noon hour, especially south of the Cape, so that will cap our temperatures along the coast in the upper 80s. But inland will climb to the low to mid 90s, and just a 20% chance of a late day storm. Looks like we won't see those storms started until about 4 o'clock today, and then between about 4 and 8 is going to be our best window of opportunity for those storms to develop. So we'll keep the rain chance at just 20%. We'll be at 94 in the metro area, and then beginning tomorrow, we start seeing some tropical moisture begin to build back into the area. Rain chances tomorrow still about 30%, but we'll have a few more places that will see the showers. And then by Thursday and Friday, that's when the tropical moisture really begins to build, along with a little disturbance that's going to roll through the area. So we will increase our rain chances and our clouds and bring our temperatures down into the lower 90s.